Hey everyone, today is actually Wednesday. So yesterday I did a lot of things. I made wholesale orders. I also formulated a product for a customer trying to figure out why was that color. I'm still working on that part. Right now I am looking at my schedule, changing and tweaking a little thing, and I am checking emails for right now, and then I'm gonna go back up in the lab and whip up some stuff again. So you guys, I guess it's not really a day in the life of an entrepreneur because this is like my second day, but I felt like you guys didn't see like everything because that day was mostly paperwork and computer time and then getting on the camera. You know, it's those days. Usually Mondays and Tuesdays are usually like the busiest of all of like on the computer. I try to stay off the computer during the week because of, I do have to check emails, but I try to stay away from the computer because I have to make products and I want to value that time, and then I'll go sit down. Like, I just go back and forth, but I try not to do so much on the computer on Wednesday and Thursdays and Fridays because Saturdays and Sundays I do not make any products. I do not work. I do not do anything but spend some time to myself, having self day, and basically recuperating myself for Monday. So that concludes the rest of this video. I got products made, things ready to be packaged, and I'm cleaning up right now, putting everything up and putting everything where it's supposed to go. I kind of worked later than what I was supposed to, or what I thought I was gonna work. I thought I was gonna get off like at 5:30, but I worked till 9:50. That's that, but work is work. But this is what I have packaged up right now. I need to package these up and then put those up too. And then I have some more. Have some more over here that is ready to be packaged up. I have to formulate more products. So I think Thursday will be my break day for formulating, because I don't want to drown myself with a lot of formulating. So yeah. So thank you all for watching this video. Don't forget to smash on that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and comment down below to tell me what type of content you'll like to see next. And see you guys till next time. Bye.